name is Srinath. I am studying third year BTech. And my idea is how to charge a phone if the power is not there. For example, when there is take in a small village where there is no power because of rain, etc. Then the phone will not work for more than if any phone, if you will take any phone, means it will not work up to more than 1 day or 2 days. If power loss is more than two or three, four days like that, then it will use like this. When the phone is, if we are not using phone, means it will charge like that. I have another idea, that is, as engineers we don't know how many engineering companies are there, software and hardware are like that. Mm. Most probably no one knows that in India how many jobs in India how many companies are there. If we create a website how many companies are there listed, what are the requirements for all this, for that. And we will get notifications like that, means it is very helpful for us.